I'm one of the greatest hits to start the Yes, I have a project I'm working on for y'all, so don't worry about it, because it's going to be here. It is going to be here. Real soon, I imagine. Real soon. And then, like the 20th or so of October, I'll have to take off because my niece and stuff, but and Halloween obviously, but November I will be back doing regular vlogs and stuff. I'll just have my niece sitting, but yeah. I'm here at the end of the journey. If you happen to see me in my pajamas next Monday, don't be alarmed by it. If you happen to see me wearing my pajamas next Monday, don't be alarmed by it. Yeah. Okay. I just wanted to let you know. So it wouldn't look weird. I have a bunch of pajamas.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty much homecoming week, so we're pretty much kind of dressing up all week, I guess.
Oh, yeah, homecoming week,
yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I know they have a football game and a dance. Oh, well, I'm going to the dance. I guess so.
Why is it doing that? I'm probably gonna freak my mom out, but because she doesn't really want me to be in pajama day, but I'm doing it anyway. And this is her first time seeing the dog dress code, so it's like, nope. Mm-mm. Thing right now. So we're gonna have that to do. I have such a pants. Plug it. This is a short in the bubble. Yeah.
so I won't be able to start my video. I'm going to start a lot of lunch before.